Hello student, let's talk about viva work of simple pendulum with explanation. What is simple pendulum? Simple pendulum is a mass suspended by a string which is massless and frictionless. What kind of motion a simple pendulum execute? Simple pendulum is displaced from its mean position and then it oscillates about this mean position, means to and fro motion, and executes simple harmonic motion. What do you mean by a second pendulum? A second pendulum is that pendulum whose time period, means time taken to complete one oscillation, is 2 seconds. What is the length of it on earth surface? On earth surface, the length of the pendulum is 1 meter, means if you have a bob with 1 meter string, then it will complete its one oscillation in 2 seconds. Which physical quantity is calculated from simple pendulum experiment? We determine small g, means gravitational acceleration, by relation 4 pi L upon T square, where L is the length of the pendulum and T is the time period of the pendulum. What do you understand from gravitational acceleration? Gravitational acceleration, G, is the acceleration produced in free falling body due to Earth's gravitational field or Earth force of attraction. What will be the value of G at Earth center? At Earth center, the value of small g is 0. Can we conduct this experiment at Earth center? We can't. So, because g is 0 at Earth center, and at Earth center, simple pendulum cannot execute simple harmonic motion. Is the value of g remain same at everywhere on Earth surface? No. Since Earth is like this shape, and you can see over here this distance is smaller as compared to this distance, and the g is calculated by g m upon r square, where g is universal constant and m is mass of Earth and r is the radius of the Earth. Here radius is smaller, then the g will be greater. It means at the north pole and south pole of the Earth, the gravitational acceleration or gravity is much higher, and on equator it will have a less value since R is greater. Why metallic bob is spherical? Can it be conical or cylindrical? Metallic bob is spherical to reduce the frictional force due to Earth. It cannot be spherical, it cannot be cylindrical or conical, because there will be more frictional force. Can we use stone in place of metallic bob? We can't use a stone in place of metallic bob, because there will be some uncertainty in measurement of effective length of the bob. So since we cannot exactly measure the center of the stone, is there any variation in G on increasing the effective length of the pendulum? If we increase, there will be no variation in G on increasing the value of L. As we increase the value of L, T will also increase, and the ratio of L by T square always remain constant. So G will be constant if you change the value of L. If length of simple pendulum is doubled, means L is equals to 2L. What will be the time period? Since we know that T square is proportional to L, and T will be proportional to under root L, so there will be root 2 times L. If length is doubled, then time period will be root 2 times length. What is the shape of L T square graph? On taking L on x-axis and T on y-axis, we draw a graph, then we find that the length increases, time period also increases, and it will be a straight line, means linear relation. Give example of pendulum in daily life. A watch which has simple pendulum will be example of simple pendulum. What is the reason that a watch appears to move slower in summer? In summer, the length of the pendulum increases. That's why T also increases, time period also increases, and the clock appears to move slower and faster in winter. In winter, the length of this pendulum decreases, means contracted. Because of that, L decreases, T also decreases, time period decreases, so the clock appears to move faster in winter. Please like this video if you learn something and subscribe.